such stuff.
The asylum. I know it will seem no comfort to you, but I'm glad that their bonds of fidelity brought them together in the end. Madness is a lonely affliction in all its forms.
Isolation and exile are second only to death in the eyes of the law.
I wish you the company of dreams in your rest, and that our prayers will be a balm against all that ails. I have faith that Lord Set will see you restored one day.